good parking spot. It's a pull through. No need to back up. I just pulled straight forward and I'll be able to exit out properly. It's a trash bin. Hooked up to a brand new trailer. I don't know if it's visible on the camera, but there is a reflection on there. Special of the back, it's really, really reflective, like a mirror. Check it out. There we go. Looking good. This is one of the best truck stops I've been so far. It is humongous. Right here it's got 500 parking spaces in this area for trucks, 18 wheelers. I got my tandems slid all the way to the front this time. Makes the churning a lot easier. That's the number one reason to have them all the way forward instead of having them all the way back. Because what happens is you drag the back and it's really difficult to back up or to make turns. Video. Well, that's amazing. This is the biggest truck stop I've seen so far. Even it has a truck out here. Wow. It's all green on the inside as well. That looks powerful. It's got all sorts of gauges. Mean looking. Right here. Wow, it's amazing. So tiny. So another truck parked with the trailer. This one's Kenworth, the other one was Peterbilt. The other green truck is way back there in the corner of this humongous store. Ah, This is a little bit of everything. Fitness, shower, tubing, laundry. This place is humongous. Driver's lounge. Big screen TV. And the picture size are over. Not too bad.